Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward, and freedom will be defended.
Right? Oh my God! Another plane has just hit. It hit another building, flew right into the middle of it. Explosion!
There was a huge explosion sound. Everyone came out. A large section of the building is blown out.
Two planes into the towers of 1 and 2 World Trade Center. A third plane crashed into the Pentagon. Yep.
During the Second World War.
Some of the casualties are in the collapsed building and buildings around the World Trade Center. I'm told it is just a scene of rubble and utter devastation.
This country will rebound, and what can you say in a situation that there's just not a lot we can say?
This is something that's affecting everyone directly.
I ask the American people to join me in saying a prayer for the victims and their families.
I'm all.
Make no mistake. We will show the world that we will pass this test. God bless you.